thought I made it clear I was only going to deal with the other guy.
That's on business, and I'm off duty until the morning.
Then we got nothing to discuss. I told your partner that I will call when my mechanic friend gets any info.
We got a beat on the crew.
I doubt you came here to thank me.
I came here to apologize.
3 years too late, Victor.
You spent all that time thinking I didn't care. Truth is, it's the exact opposite.
You really are a special one. That's why I hate it when you spew typical guy BS.
For the last 3 years, I tried not to think about why I disappeared from your life. I tried to forget why. But I never forgot you.
Then why did you disappear?
When the case ended, you and I were in different worlds. You wouldn't have been happy in the place I was in, Vice Cop's life. It's a 24/7 black hole. I had to get out. I thought the only way was alone.
Truth is, you made the right choice. It sucks, but, you deserve better than me.
That's not true.
Everything happens for a reason, Victor. We're both where we belong now. My hookup says that your crew has been hiding out at a blue house on Valparaiso in Seamark, but they're not there right now. Says they're raiding a dispensary in the South Bay before blowing town with the money hole.
Dispensary with an electric fence.
It's like you're not even here anymore. And neither am I.
There are only so many of those in the South Bay. I gotta call Deacon.
Well, bye then.
I'm gonna finish this case, and then I'm gonna make up for the last 3 years, okay?
Okay.